Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today I would be talking about covered call. And there has been a lot of requests about this particular topic, about covered call and how what is a covered call and how it should be implemented. Now let me give you a little bit about history about covered call. Now covered call is an old method of many big investors, and where you actually invest in a particular stock and make an income out of it every month or on a yearly basis without even exiting the position. Now many people do not know is covered call is one of the most favorite methods applied by the famous investor Warren Buffett. And Warren Buffett actually had applied covered call for many years on many of his stocks. So what it does is covered calls is an option strategy where an investor holds a long position in an asset or a particular stock and writes call options on that particular asset to generate an income stream. Now this is based on a range bound view. So that means if you buy a particular stock, most of the times, I would say 90% of the times, there is a possibility that it will not go up immediately. And if it goes up immediately, for example, you bought 1,000 or 2,000 shares of a particular stock, and it goes up immediately and doesn't come down. It can happen. However, on very frontline stocks, it does not usually happen. For example, if you buy a Infosys stock, there is a very good possibility that it may not go up immediately, or it will be in range bound view. So what it happens is what actually happens is, if you are a long term investor and if you wish to hold in for another 5 to 10 years, you're holding the stock without any confirmation or without any income, at least at this point of time. So what covered call the logic of covered call is to generate a small income, and in the meantime you are also generating on averaging the price without investing on that particular stock itself. So as per the definition, you buy a particular stock in the in multiple quantities. It should not be one quantity as such, especially if you are buying an options. The lot size of that particular options is the quantity which you should be buying in stocks. And what you do is you actually sell the at the money call option. So Infosys, for example, you bought the price, you bought 1,000 shares at 680 rupees, and there is a very good possibility that your view is that it will not go up at least for the next 1 month or so. What you do is you actually sell the call option. One call option. You have to understand that the concept here is futures and options at the money or in the money, not deep in the money, but at the money call options does not have delta one. This is related to option Greeks. So if the stock price increases 1 or 2 rupees, you are making a profit of 1 or 2 rupees in stock. However, the call option does not increase 2 rupees. It will be increased by 50 paise or something. So whenever your view is range bound, there is a very good possibility that you will get the benefit of premium decay. And if you the stock price is actually increasing, then you are making money from the stocks, but not from the option. But you don't lose that much money from options. So the whole logic is to generate an income. So if you have bought 1,000 Infosys share at 680 rupees, you can actually sell 690 or 700 call option based on what it is available, and wait for the whole month. So there is a very good chance that it will not cross 700. If it reaches 700 and if you expect the stock to be bullish, you can actually exit the stock itself and exit the options. So you will be in more profit in stock options, sorry, in stock than the options loss, and you can exit the whole position. However, big investors don't do that. They actually try to give up the losses and options and keep holding the stock. So they keep selling the next call option, and try to average the position all the time. And that's when the frontline stocks do not always go up and up. They go to a certain level and then they it is in range bound and then it comes down. That's how the frontline stocks work. So for example, TCS, Infosys, they will not go, they go up, but for a certain reasons like news or news driven or also based on a lot of factors, but it generally don't go in one direction. However, in the long term, like 5 years or 10 years down the line, this stock would have appreciated by 50% or 100% or even 200%, maybe 500% also. This 680 rupees might be trading at around 6,000 rupees, and in between there might be a multiple splits or bonuses also, where the stock price has come down and then it increases again. So what happens is, for a long-term investor, you will benefit a lot because you are actually making money every month by this options, by selling options, and over a long period of time you are making money too. So again, this is actually this can be done in futures too by every month. For example, you instead of buying 1000 quantity of stocks for Infosys, you can actually buy one lot of stock futures for Infosys and sell one call and keep holding it for the next 1 month to generate income. So if future price increases, you make money from futures and you lose money from the call options, but you will not lose much money. Again, this is done by advanced level of traders, and this is known as covered call. Again, there are different ways of doing covered call. I probably will have to do a whiteboard or other kind of presentation to give you an example. But this is a general logic about covered call, and it's usually done by long-term investors on stocks. But it can be done with futures and options too. It's a good hedge. So again, as if an investor is very, very bullish, then this strategy should not be used. This is usually used in stocks or in stocks where you have a range bound view or a little bearish, slightly bearish, at least in the short term. So that's about it. I will come up with more examples on this covered call strategy. There are different ways of applying it, implementing it to generate monthly income. If you have any questions or clarifications, feel free to comment and I'll be happy to clarify them. Thank you, and I will see you again on the next video.